tears, he was a honky-tonkin' fool. Ever since they brought that jukebox here back in 1952, he was the first to drop a nickel in when he danced with his first wife. By 61, his wife was gone, but that jukebox had survived. But it was three plays for a quarter, and I turned old enough to go. Red showed me that old whirling, sir, and said, son, I want you to know that if you ever come up two bits short, just kick it on the side. And would you do this honky-tonkin' fool one favor when I die? He said, roll away my tombstone and put this jukebox in its place. And then make damn sure your cheating heart is the only song that plays. I don't need no stone with fancy words, but this jukebox would be cool as a perfect final tribute to a honky-tonkin' fool. We heard the news, me and Mr. Hughes put the jukebox in my truck, and I hauled it right down to the place it old Red had hung it up. And I ran a short extension cord from the old caretaker's shed. Then I kicked the side plate, your cheating heart looked down at Red and said, Red, I rolled away your tombstone and put this jukebox in its place. And I made damn sure your cheating heart is the only song that plays. Well, you were right about that tombstone, Red, this jukebox sure is cool. As a perfect final tribute to a honky-tonkin' fool. It's the perfect final tribute to a honky-tonkin' fool.